go! Robots moving out and getting their autonomy. A bunch of scores in that top goal right there. Just an absolute cascade of rings being scored. 12-8-0-8, really trying to get those extra rings picked up for a few more launches. Blue Alliance landing one wobble goal. Red Alliance landing two wobble goals in the correct autonomous zone. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like Blue Alliance will be able to get that second wobble goal as we end our autonomous.
Driver, pick up your controller. 3, 2, 1.
Robots beginning play in this teleoperated period, picking up the rings. You've seen it before. You know the name of the game here. It's get those rings as fast as possible. Launch them into the upper goal, but it does look like Blue Alliance did accidentally fire a few rings into that middle goal, which is, as you know, for the Red Alliance. They're giving a few points to the opposing team. But scores in the top over there. Lots of rings being fired. It's amazing that the refs can keep up with this live scoring, I have to say. With the speed that some of these teams are firing rings, being able to clock how the scoring goes is incredible. Especially for where this is many refs' first match this year that they're being able to referee due to the goings-on. This first day of matches, at least. The first competition, I would say. Looks like a Red Alliance score in the middle goal there. Interesting. We're getting scores in the top goal. So this is one of the first times we're seeing robots utilize that middle goal section to launch into. Not as many points as a high goal, but a lot more reliable. Getting scores in the top goal. And 45 seconds left in the match, which means 15 seconds countdown for the end game. Trying to get a few more of those rings in before the end game begins. And that's the start of our end game, which means it's time to start picking up those wobble goals, putting them outside of the field, as 1-2-3-7-6 is doing right there. And also aiming for a few power shots, if possible. We got 14 seconds left in the match. More robots aiming for the top goal. A lot of robots have very good top goal aiming, but not so much on the power shot aiming, so they find it more reliable to just keep going into those top goals. That's no wobble goal, unfortunately, on the Red Alliance. They didn't make it in time. And that's
as we put those up on the board, Red Alliance coming out on top, 220-148.
This stream is made possible with support from Stryker Careers. Be part of the future of medical device technology. Join an incredible Fortune 500 company that will support you being a mentor or volunteer in FIRST. No matter what stage you are in your career, Stryker has something for you at careers.stryker.com.